father's health is declining. He's made you the sole beneficiary of his estate in the amount of $7.1 million.
But I don't know him. I haven't seen him. Not since I was six.
Maybe this is an opportunity for a second chance. For you and for him.
You don't know her. That bitch deserves nothing.
How far are you willing to go?
You sure you got the right person?